bruises on your skin to reach critical mass. It seems like a perfect lie you tell yourself in class while you stumble over your imperfections until you balance it all out. Leave the meat from your bones until all you are is a spout. Water pouring out of us that once was beautiful, repeating over and over, what you've done is honorable. What you've done is honorable. But who gets to decide that your mind is unhealthy and that your talents and what you exercise daily could never make you wealthy? Think back now on my teachers in pub school. Some of them built me up and showed me what I could do, but a whole lot of others reinforced the necessity and desire to refine, to chip away at the brain I call mine. Whether it was Lara telling me the music must be played, Aaron made me feel about art like I was afraid. These people I had trusted with my heart and soul, they ended up ripping me apart and then they sold me out. Made me shut up and believe that I needed to become a spout. Water pouring out of a husk that once was beautiful.